Why do viruses mutate? And why are sick bodies the perfect host for a virus to replicate and render vaccines and naturally acquired immunity ineffective? Here is an explainer. Viruses mutate, and that is a reality we have to live with. Well, that really is a word from experts. It is a natural process. Viruses change during reproduction. In the case of Omicron, doctors from South Africa say that prolonged infection in a patient suffering from AIDS, essentially an immunocompromised patient, has actually caused the mutation. Prolonged infection allows the virus to replicate or reproduce for a longer duration inside the body of the patient. The compromised immune response leads to emergence of mutations that make the virus less susceptible to antibodies, which simply means that it makes the virus more powerful against vaccines and naturally acquired immunity. Mutations are changes in the genetic code which could improve the way the virus performs. It could mean the virus improves its ability to infect more people or make people more severely ill. Now, here's why prolonged infection can be the perfect scenario for the virus. Now, in case of coronavirus, reproduction or replication or making a copy can occur only inside a body. Viruses can't replicate outside the host. A host can be a human or it can be an animal. A sick body, in short, is the perfect environment for a virus to replicate. That is exactly what has happened in the case of the patient in South Africa who was suffering from AIDS and where Omicron is believed to have been born. In the past as well, mutations have been seen in very unwell patients whose immune systems have been compromised. Let's now talk about the mutations of Omicron. Omicron has a large number of mutations.
WHO ने बताया है कि इसमें करीब 45 से 52 के करीब ओवरऑल म्यूटेशन नोट की गई हैं, जिसमें से करीब 26 से 32 म्यूटेशन जो हैं वह स्पाइक प्रोटीन से रिलेटेड हैं। RT-PCR टेस्ट इसमें क्योंकि सीक्वेंस कंफर्मेशन में एक एड कर सकता है, इसको एक मार्कर के रूप में भी हम यूज़ कर सकते हैं एंड इट कैन बी यूजफुल इन अर्ली प्रोबेबल डिटेक्शन ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर म्यूटेशन ऑल्सो। इसकी बाइंडिंग एफिनिटी जो हमारे सेल से बाइंडिंग एफिनिटी है शायद कुछ अधिक हो, जिससे कि इसको सेल को अटैच होने में एक चांसेस इसके बढ़ जाते हैं।
The spike protein which forms the protruding knobs on the outside of the SARS-CoV-2 virus helps the virus stick to cells that it can gain entry. Most vaccines when they function target the spike protein. 32 mutations in the spike protein can mean that the vaccine may not be able to even recognize the spike protein. How will it work then? It's going to enable the variant to evade immunity given by vaccines. And this is a possibility that is still being studied.